So, hey guys, so today I was gonna show you, if your Glorious Monologue has been having lag or skips in the game. You can see examples of that in my last video, then this video might be of help to you. So first you're gonna want to download and open the software for it. As you can see, I have it open right here. I have the wired version, but control should like be a bit the same. Why does it look yellow? That's weird. Redder. So, whatever. Sorry. So what you're gonna do is, the problem is that the polling rate is too high for a game like Minecraft. So what you're gonna do is go to the polling rate, where it says USB polling rate, and set it from 1000 Hz down to 500, or even 250, but I set it down to 500 and that was fine. That's mine. I set it there. And this is gonna make your your DPI feel, it's gonna make it feel less sensitive, like lower DPI. So you're gonna go to your DPI settings and raise your DPI by 200 for this one. And that's gonna be it. Hope this might be helpful to you guys, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.